Once upon a time, in a faraway kingdom, there was a beautiful princess. She was an only child of a mighty king and the heir to the throne. When it came to the time for the princess to marry, the suitors from all over the world came to ask her father for her hand. However, nobody was interesting enough to her heart. She found all the suitors boring and dull. Until one day, a mysterious stranger, Prince Henrik, arrived. The princess, being so beautiful and graceful, immediately captured his heart. It was a love at first sight. And soon after that, they got married. My marriage with Prince Henrik is the best thing that's ever happened. All of my dreams came true. And now, a year after our wedding, we've gotten the most precious gift of all, a wonderful baby girl. And on this day, our godfather Magnus is going to come and give her the royal blessing.
My dear, you look lovely as usual. Our godfather is coming soon. Please bring out our little jewel.
Hello, my friends. How is my little goddaughter today? She is so beautiful. Her face looks like her mother's, and her eyes are so deep, just like her father's. Oh, I've almost forgot. I have a little present for her.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Sorry for interrupting you. I am here to take something which belongs to me. Isn't that so, Prince Henrik?
You must help me stop him.
I am Violet. I am a fairy godmother to your child. I will help you save her.
Thank you. Please, don't smash me. Help me find my husband who's been taken away by an evil dwarf. Then I will help you too.
Husband Piggy Bank has lost my favorite hammer, which I entrusted to him. Find the treasure and I will help you. I can't give you the hammer until you give me the scroll.
Thank you.
Thank you, Your Highness. Thank you, Your Highness.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Dark clouds are hanging all around the kingdom, my dear queen. You must be brave and confront this evil. I have to advise the council about this, but very soon I will come to help you in your pursuit. My lady, there is dark age upon us. Thank you.